spiritual marketing is something that doesn't look on people like segments, their differences, differentiations and groups and boxes and categories, but as a whole, when you will be able, you know, to appeal to the heart and minds of everyone, not just one particular segment, you know, a greedy one or a cultural or a Christian or a Jew or shopaholic, then that is enlightening marketing.